acceptance. Now, recall, first step was building of strong character of Muslims based on taqwa and practice of Islam. Second, to join them together, to cement them together, to forge them together into one party, into one ummah, into one group. Now what that ummah do? That is the third item on agenda. وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ. Now out of you should come and should grow an ummah. This is the word that I use. Now you have become an ummah. You have become a party, Hizbullah. أُولَٰئِكَ حِزْبُاللَّهِ أَلَىٰ إِنَّ حِزْبَ اللَّهِ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ. That unity, that discipline party. Now what that party should do? وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ. They should grow up from amongst you an ummah. يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ. Here again three. Now in the last three ayah, third ayah, you have three items. يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ. Call to whatever is good. Call to the khair. And the biggest khair in this world is this Quran. هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ. This is the biggest blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So دَعْوَى إِلَى الْقُرْآنِ. Call people toward Quran. To understand Quran, to read Quran, to follow Quran, to act upon Quran. So first of all, يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ وَيَعْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ. Now the general term. And enjoining on others whatever is good. وَيَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ. And forbidding them from whatever is munkar, whatever is evil, whatever is bad. These three items from the ummah. No fourth. You don't require any fourth. For any Islamic revolutionary party, you need not have any fourth program with you. First of all, number one, building of individual characters based on taqwa and practice of Islam and practice of Sharia. Number two, disciplined party, disciplined group. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Number three, what this party will do? Three jobs. دَعْوَةِ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ. And I understand from that, دَعْوَةِ إِلَى الْقُرْآنِ. Number two, and let me mention, I forgot to mention, to forge unity among the ummah, بَعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ. Hold fast to the rope of Allah. What is the rope of Allah? The Prophet said, it is Quran. الْقُرْآنُ حَبْلُ اللَّهِ الْمَتِينِ. This is the strong rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الْقُرْآنُ حَبْلُ اللَّهِ الْمَمْدُودِ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ إِلَى الْأَرْضِ. This is a hadith narrated by Abdullah ibn Masud radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. This Quran is the rope of Allah which stretches from the earth to the sky. So this is the rope of Allah. So actually unity also you can forge through Quran, because it gives you harmony in your thinking, in your ideas. And when the ideas are one, then you will become really united. Now this united party, this group, what will it do? Three things. Dawat ilal khair, towards the same Quran. Number two, Ya'muruna bil ma'ruf. Enjoining whatever is good, bidding whatever is good, and yanhauna lil munkar, and then forbidding from whatever is bad. Wa ulaika humul muflihun. And only such people will be growing, will be prosperous, will be successful in the hereafter. Who fulfill this three item agenda? And let me add here from the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the last item mentioned here in the third ayah, it has again divisible into three. The figure 3 is being repeated here. 3 ayat. In the third ayah, 3 items. The last item, Nahi Anil Munkar, it has 3 stages according to the hadith. It is from an Abu Sa'id al-Khudri radiyallahu ta'ala an. And it has been included by Imam Muslim rahimahullah in his Sahih. Man ra minkum munkaran fal yughayyirhu bi yadihi. Fa'in lam yastati' fa bi lisanihi. Fa'in lam yastati' fa bi qalbihi wa zalika aghful iman. Whosoever amongst you sees something which is munkar, which is haram, which is not permissible in the Sharia of Islam, it is your duty to change it, to stop it, to curb it with force, with your hands. And if you can't do it, if you don't have the power or authority or strength or courage to do it, then with the tongue at least. Say to people, don't do it, it is haram, it is not permissible. And even if it is not possible for you, then from heart you must hate it. And this is the weakest position of Imam. So three, again three, and again three. This should be the total agenda of any Islamic party. وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ تَفَرَّقُوا وَاخْتَلَفُوا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ. And don't become like those who were disunited and they differed among themselves after clear signs had come to them. وَأُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ. And for them is a very big torment. This is the example of the former Muslim Ummah. They had also been given the clear signs. They had been given the Sharia. They had been given the Book of Allah. But then what happened? They divided among themselves. They were intersects, so many groups. So don't be like them, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying.